Then died the butler Parker by his own